हेलो 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 गुड आफ्टरनून सर सर माय वॉइस इज ऑडिबल ओके सर दिस इज पल्लवी हियर But it's not clear. Hello?
Is it okay,
yes, yes.
Is it okay?
Hello? And good afternoon to all the universities and affiliated colleges which are present online. Just 2 minutes ago, you heard Kannan sir, principal investigator of Spoken Tutorial Project, MHRD. He has given you the entire view of Spoken Tutorial. What are the benefits of Spoken Tutorial? A short tour to our website was also taken, how to download the tutorials. All the details were shared by sir. And now I have my colleague, Mr. Mohammad Qasim. So he is going to join the talk, and he has handled Andhra Pradesh for last 1 year, and he will tell us what are the activities so far we have done in Andhra, what efforts he has taken to establish spoken tutorial in all the corner of Andhra Pradesh. So I'll just hand it over to Mr. Mohammad Qasim, and if you all have any queries, you can type all your questions on the chat screen. Okay? Yeah, just a minute.
Okay. Hello. Hello, good afternoon. Am I audible? Their voice is not. Hello. I'm very much fine, sir. Thank you. I'm happy to see you after a long time, and the partnership which we are having with your university is resulting in great benefit for the state of Andhra Pradesh. We are very much thankful to you for that. Yes, sir. You are completely audible to me. I'm able to listen. I hope and I believe that from this time onwards, the same efforts that we had while starting the session last year will be bestowed, and the project will be reaching all the affiliated colleges of your university and also the colleges of other universities which are present in the state of Andhra Pradesh. At this point in time, I would also like to welcome all the 17 universities which are present in this live session. I would like to welcome each and everyone, and obviously Professor Kannan Mudgalya, our principal investigator, has covered all the points. There is nothing left to be said, but please be assured of our complete support. I have been the training coordinator for the state of Andhra Pradesh, United Andhra. And it was really a very good experience for me to travel in places like Tirupati, Anantapur, Karnool, Nellore, Chittoor, and various other places in the northern part of Andhra also. So please keep up the good efforts. And before concluding my speech, I wish to just present a small statistics in terms of the progress which the state has made. Andhra Pradesh as a state, particularly in terms of conducting the trainings of spoken tutorials, there are somewhere around 413 training sessions which has been conducted so far, out of which 17,222 participants have been trained till date, as on As on today, it is 17,222. And I'm very much sure and confident that in the days to come, if almost all the colleges in the state of Andhra Pradesh happen to start the training, it will be better like any other state in India. And currently, as Pallavi, my colleague Ms. Pallavi Neele had rightly told, I was serving the state for more than a year. Now I have been given the responsibility of handling all the partnership level activities and some important tie-ups, government level tie-ups in the state of Tamil Nadu. But my heart remains to continue with Andhra Pradesh. Any support or any kind of technical thing which you require from our side, please be assured, we are always there to help and support you. And obviously, JNTU Anantapur has taken the lead, and my special wishes and congratulations to Professor Shankar, who is being seated there for all his noble efforts in terms of preparing the circulars, making the colleges more vibrant in terms of coming towards the training and so and so. And Professor Shankar, I just wanted you to share a few words, and you are like a pioneer in terms of conducting the training. If you could just share your experience about the project with other people who are there online, it will be more helpful, I guess. So, pardon?
What is the next plan? How do you want to go with other universities now to learn on this open school model?
Next universities, we want the same thing, sir. We want all the universities to get into partnership with us. And universities should first come on board. Same like you, we want each and every, obviously there are only two technical universities in the state of Andhra as of now. JNTU Anantapur is already in bag. We want JNTU Kakinada to come in line. Our complete support will obviously be there. And other state level universities which are governing the arts and science courses like Sri Venkateshwara University at Tirupati, Andhra University, and Sri Krishna Devaraya and Krishna University, all the universities, really sorry for not taking all the names, but we really want to work with all the universities, state and central level universities which are present in the state. Please be assured of our complete support and help. We will always be there to support you. And obviously, we have a very good team right now of coordinators for the state of Andhra. One is Ms. Pallavi Neele, to whom you have already got introduced. And the another person is Ms. Preeti Naidu. They are here. So Ms. Pallavi is here and Ms. Preeti Naidu is here. Obviously, complete support technically and in all works of conducting the training or doing the syllabus mapping or everything, we will be here. You can be assured. And in case if you are having any kind of difficulty, I'm always there to support on the upper hand. So, and also I wish to extend the best wishes from the spoken tutorial team here on behalf of my national coordinator, Mr. Shyama here. She would have really loved to address this session because of some other commitments. Ma'am is not available here today, but obviously she would really like to see all the universities in the state of Andhra to progress. So once again, I wish a great success to all the universities there in the state of Andhra Pradesh. And soon after the universities enter into the partnership, we want the affiliated colleges also to follow the suit. Starting from Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, and ending till Tirupati, Chittoor district, all districts needs to be covered, and district-wise presence needs to be there. And obviously, for best performing colleges in each and every district of the state, we are planning to award the resource center status. So please be assured of our complete support. We, the spoken tutorial team from IIT Bombay, are always there for your help and support. And I just wish to pass on the mic to my colleague, Ms. Pallavi Neele. And before that, once again, thanks to the coordination done by Professor Shankar of JNTU Anantapur, our important coordinator there at the campus, and also to Professor Ananda Rao, who is also the Director of Academic and Planning, who has been supporting since he has taken over the project, and Professor Shobha Bindu from JNTU Anantapur College of Engineering, Professor Kavita Reddy from G. Pulla Reddy College, faculty from Andhra University and all other participating universities. And also, it would be unfair if I don't mention the name of Sri Venkateshwara College, Tirupati, Sri Vidyaniketan, Tirupati again, and a few more eminent colleges there under the purview of JNTU Kakinada, Swarnadhara College of Engineering, and so and so colleges. Many colleges are there. I'm really sorry I'm unable to take your names, but we really want to work with you. We want to make this national mission available to each and every college there, not only engineering, not only arts and science, but also to other colleges like, other walks of education like polytechnics and even schools we are ready to work with. So once again, thanks for extending us the privilege of having partnered with you. Congratulations once again for the Digital India Week celebration which is going on there at your campus. So this is Mohammed Qasim signing off from IIT Bombay. Thank you one and all.
Hello. Is it audible? Good afternoon, everybody. And again, this is Pallavi here. And right now, just Mr. Mohammed Qasim, my colleague, he finished his talk about Andhra. And I would like to inform all of you that you have got this magical tool called Spoken Tutorials. And you can use it for training your students. As sir mentioned in his talk that there are many remote areas where faculties are not available. I think that Spoken Tutorial can play an eminent role over there. We don't want to replace faculties with Spoken Tutorial. That is not the aim at all. The thing is that we want to make study easy for all the students. And that is why we are here to support you. So I will request all the colleges to share their timetable with us. When I say timetable, it can be computer lab timetable. What we will do, we will suggest the best fit mapped sources, open sources course to you, and we will send it back to you. And what we are expecting, it has to come in some type of regular activity. So for that, what you can do, you can include it in the timetable. And further, we look that it has to be involved into syllabus or curriculum. So it will become a routine. And all the students who are taking admission every year will get the opportunity to learn these softwares free of cost and get the certificates also. This opportunity will also develop a confidence in them, because I have few examples where students have learned Blender, GIMP, and they have started their small business. So these are some skill-oriented courses which student can learn and use it. This was all about the benefits. And for my details, you can go to our website. We have there all the details as sir showed before. My contact number and my email ID is also there. I'll provide on the chat screen also. All of you can write to me. We are a team. I will just call Preeti also.
Hello everyone, I'm Preeti here. I'm here providing the training details for Puducherry and Andaman. So hereafter I'll be helping Pallavi Nile ma'am starting with Andhra Pradesh to come on board. So I'm very happy and I'm proud to be in this Digital India Week event. Looking forward to come all the universities and affiliate colleges to come on board. Thank you.
Okay, so that was Preeti. And without taking any more time, I just would like to wind up. And before that, I'll give my contact details and my email ID on the chat screen. Okay. Friends, what I expect is I want to take Andhra Pradesh to number one level in spoken tutorials. Right now we are having Tamil Nadu at first level, Gujarat at second level, and so my plans for the coming academic year is to take Andhra Pradesh at maybe first or second level, most probably first level, and I want all your cooperation in that. And I know that you are going to support me for this. So all the best to all of you, and I'll just give my details on the chat screen and I'll wind up, okay? So bye to all of you. So I have given all the details. How to do that? So I have already given my contact details and my email ID on the chat screen. For all the queries, you can write to me. In fact, we have received some queries on chat also. And we are going to compile all the queries and I'm going to answer all your queries, okay? So all the best to all of you. And if you have any difficulties related to new interface, as Professor Kavita said, you can directly call me or write me. We will definitely support you with the new interface. We will help you to get the mapping done. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.